Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. I just wanted to share something that happened today at the masjid. I've just been to pray Maghrib Salah and been told by one of the brothers there what happened today. So basically, obviously because of the New Zealand attacks, there's many people who have get Muslims gifts and things like that. So today what happened between Dhuhr and Asr, a woman, she came with some flowers and a card and things like that to the masjid. To give as a gift to the Muslim, and obviously she's opened the door and there's a big group of Arab brothers there, our brothers who are having something to eat. When she's obviously seen them, she's explained why she's come and explained that, you know, I'm here because of what's happened in New Zealand. She's given gifts to show her respects. Our Arab brothers have requested her to come and sit down, so she sat down and she had something to drink, some tea. As she was having something to drink, you know, the brothers were giving a da'wah. And she was listening very closely, and they was explaining to her obviously Islam and things like that. And subhanallah, she walked out of there Muslim. She took her shahada, and she walked out of there Muslim. Alhamdulillah. So this just shows that subhanallah, this man who walks into this this masjid and shoots 50 people, shoots more than 50 people, killing 50 people. What he's actually done is subhanallah, he's given martyrdom to these people, and he's also subhanallah got the message of Islam around the world. And I don't believe that she's the only one who's converted because of this incident. He's probably killed 50 Muslims and gave them a beautiful death, and he's probably converted hundreds of other non-Muslims due to his actions that he's done. So I think the real winners here are the Muslims. Alhamdulillah.